Welcome back, everyone. We're about to get underway here. The challenge has been laid. Don't sing it. Bring it.
Zone. And he comes up with it. Steps into it. Turns him away.
Lance Falls takes position at center. Takes the feed. Slides it over to Niemi.
In the first period.
Sends it down low. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Nice pump check inside the attacking zone. There's the horn bringing period number one to an end. Still no score.
James, because they've been working hard here, generating chances, and you can see the frustration building shift after shift. Maybe that changes with this 1-0 lead.
3:55
The Lions of Steel have taken possession of their own end. Glens Falls moves ahead with the puck. Nice pass. Picks off the pass.
Sit down!
And now it's over to Abdullah. Glens Falls has the puck. It over to King. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Here's a short pass to Robert. Germany's got the puck against the wall. What a stop.
Yeah, that's a race to the post. The goalie wins it there. Gets the pad flat to make the save.
Checks the puck at the point.
Monahan is dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the go-ahead goal.
Takes the pass. Germany's got the puck along the wall. What a great read breaking up the pass. Moves it to Raffel. Scooped up along the wall by Tiemannin. Dishes it to LeBanc.
play. Slides the pass over to King. Slides the puck across to Rinaldo. Fires it into the offensive zone. United gain possession along the boards. Quick pass to Raffel. Handles the puck. Takes a shot. And that one's broken up. Great block there. United's got the puck along the wall. Slides it diagonally to Reza. Blocked in front. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Receives the pass. Niemi's got the puck in his own zone. Can't find his man. And loses possession after a solid hit. Scoops up the puck now. United's moving it along the wing. And that's just out of reach. Grabbed along the board by Niemi. Glens Falls looks to break out in their own end. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Manages to hang on. A shot on the redirect. And now it's grabbed by Tiimonen. Sends the pass over. Takes the feed at the point. Blocked in traffic. Slides the puck down low. On the doorstep. Tiimonen's got the puck. Quick feed down low. And he's going after it here.
Well, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call back. Monopoly's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Here's a chance!
is taking it from his own end. Takes the feed. Here's a pass down low. Whiffs on that. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Takes a shot, and that sails over the net.
Well, you gotta get it on the net, but I see what he's doing. Lots of the net is gone with the size of the goalies.
Takes the feed. From along the boards, and they'll get it out of the defensive end. Taken along the wall by Kiemenen. Quick pass to Raffel. Sends a pass over. Headman pass. Hammers it on net. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Pucks them down the ice. Slides into the bank. United's got the puck against the boards.
There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Lenz falls, has it near the wall. Niemi stick handling in his own zone. Dished on over to Abdullah. Germany's got control of it now from their own end. Tries to get it over to LeBanc. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Quick feed to Tiemenen. Nice pass. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Getting into the later stages of this period, Glenn Falls has the 1-0 lead. Asham's won the draw here in the open ice. Moves the puck down low. Can't get a hold of that pass.
Get wrecked!
Against the wall.
Yeah, I'm not sure the guy carrying the puck. Man, that's gotta hurt.
Everybody loved it but him. Glenn Falls looks to attack. And makes the routine save. A critical draw here. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Moves it around along the half wall. Moves it quickly over to Ronaldo. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone.
Goalkeeper does a great job.
has expired, and we are off to overtime.
Taken by Ruffle. Quick pass to Reza.
United's got it in their own zone. Ahead of steam now towards the front. The Blades of Steel have it in their own zone. Here comes the pushback. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play.
Monopoly's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Stopped by the goaltender. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. With possession along the wall. Reads it perfectly, breaking up the play. Sends a pass over. That's a great heads-up play to break up the pass. Quick feed to Monopoly. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside.
He took a pretty solid jolt there, James. We're going to have to check in on him in a second.
Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. Glenn's balls is quick on the draw. Niemi's got it in the defensive end. Moves it quickly over to Raffel. Takes a slot shot from the point. Here's a chance up front. And that one's broken up. Slides it across to Monopoly. Niemi's got it along the boards. Great positioning by the defender. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Lens falls, has it in the defensive end. Drops it on net, big time stop there. Germany's got the puck along the wall. Loses his balance on the play. Nice pass. Feeds it on over to King.
1 minute left in the overtime period.
Slides the puck down low. Huge steal in his own end. And that pass goes awry. Gets the puck over to King. Control for a second there, but regains possession. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Here's a chance behind the net. Finds some space in the corner. Picked up along the boards by Abdullah. United's in transition. Big play inside the defensive zone. United starting to go on the attack. Can't catch up to the pass. Glenn's falls, gains a hold of possession. Takes the pass. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. His reflexes on display tonight. Puck moved over to Raffel. Receives the pass. And the overtime period comes to an end. And we'll play on. Face off. neutral zone, and we are back underway. Feeds the puck to LeBanc. Takes a shot, denied by the goaltender. Sends the pass down low. And they can't confirm the play. Blocked in traffic. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. Passes it to King. And now it's to Niemi. Glens Falls moves ahead with the puck. Not able to connect. For the win! There it was! He misses the net! Here's a short pass to Raffel. Hits the feed. Can't connect. Tries to make that cross-ice feed. For the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Possession with the two centermen tied up. United got it in their own zone. Couldn't connect on that pass. Moves the puck. Glens Falls looks to break out of their own end. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. And now it's grabbed by Abdullah. And it's a quick pass to King. Pushes it across to Abdullah. And there's a power play opportunity coming up here. There's the whistle. Here's the call from the officials. And terrific looks to be the call, Ray. Really a frustrating penalty to take because you're just fishing for the puck. You're sticking the wrong spot. The guy goes down and you twist every time. United's looking to break out of their own end. Quick pass to Reza. United's got the puck against the half wall. That goes wide. Glens Falls gains possession shorthanded. Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. And that one's blocked.
Man, shoot it off the glass. Get it out of there.
And here's a pass to Ronaldo. Oh, great little takeaway at center. Unable to reach that one. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Raffel. Takes the feed. With the steal. Grabbed along the board by Abdullah. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Germany's going to be hard-pressed to find better opportunities to win it than that as they come up empty-handed with the power play.
Sometimes the opportunity shows up at a really critical point. Here we are in overtime, you got a power play, and they don't cash in. Big miss.
Makes the save with the power! Quick feed to the bank. Denies him again! Slides the puck over. Gives it right back. And now he tries to get it across to Abdullah. Glens Falls has it near the wall. And that one's broken up. Germany's got him along the wall. Oh, what a missed chance that was.
Yeah, he's got to make a better play there. He's done everything right. Now he's got to get the puck on the tape.
Fails to find the open man. Going after that loose puck by any means necessary. Glens Falls has possession of it now. Broken up by a great defensive play. Moves it quickly over to LeBanc. And he was right there, and he can't connect. Glens Falls gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Move to the middle, and it's broken up with a stick in front. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Moves it to King. Slides the puck to Niemi. Work with the steal. Here's a short pass to Raffel. Knocked away. And now it's over to Abdullah. And sends it just out of reach. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. A big face-off here inside the offensive end. Monopoly's won the face-off. Sends a pass over. Germany's got control of it now here in the offensive end. And he denied that opportunity. And a penalty is coming up as the play is whistled dead here. Abdullah's high stick's going to give him 4 minutes in the box.
As soon as you nick a guy and there's some blood, James, you're going to end up with a double minor.
Steal. Penalty
it's time
for
him
one.
To go for the
double minor. The towel over his mouth.
Time of the penalty, 18 minutes, nice 33 pass. Seconds.
Quick pass to Tiemannin. From one point man to another.
you're just a little bit away, and then you get nabbed for tripping.
Yeah, it's always tough to use the I got
to see that field. You have a right number 29.
Here's a chance to get it out. And that's a big there at this stage of the game. period. Still looking for our first goal. Monopoly's won it. Puck scooped up by Ronaldo. Looks to make a play over to King. Slides the puck across to Abdullah. And that slides right out to center ice. Glens Falls has the puck. Moves it quickly over to Ronaldo. Not in like that after that shot after the whistle. Monopoly's one possession. From the point, looks to make something happen. Oh, they telegraph the pass, and he picks it off. Hangs onto the puck. Moses Brown's calling it out now.
King's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Glens Falls plays it along the wall. Germany's got a hold of it against the wall. Handles the puck. Takes the feed. Monopoly's got it in the defensive zone. Sends it in on the attack. Glens Falls will play it from behind the net. Stops it cold.
Ashton's been looking for the door here to get off the ice after he was injured in the middle of this shift.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. We've still got zeros on the board. United's looking to break out. Couldn't complete the play. Puck picked up by Abdullah. Germany's gained possession. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Sends it down low. And he totally whiffs on that one. Slides the puck over to LeBanc. Here's a short pass to Reza. Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. Pucks it away in his own end. Pass across to Niemi. Slides the puck across to Abdullah. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Monopoly. Moves the puck. Look out.
Yeah, that, you didn't say that quick enough. He got flat as he was trying to go down the board.
Offside is the call. We'll have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone. Here in the back half of this period, we're still scoreless. Ashton's won the draw. Puck grabbed by Timonen. Quick pass to LeBanc. The Blades of Steel have possession at center. Taken by Timonen. Niemi's got the puck in his own zone. Nice pass back. Inside the offensive zone. Has some nice footwork to free the puck up to his teammate. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game.
Nice job tying up his opponent. Nice defensive robbery on that. Quick feed to Ruffle. Can't find his man. Takes the feed. Gets it back. Abdullah's got it in the offensive zone. Back at the point, he set it up. Off a stick. Picked up along the wall by Ronaldo. Now a quick pass to Niemi. And he passes it up ahead to Abdullah. Slides the puck over. Comes up with a stop. United's playing it through center. No one home on that play. Sends a pass over. Into the middle of the neutral zone. Picks off the pass. Moves it on over to Timonen. And now he tries to get it across to Raffel. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Here in the late going to the frame. Still no score in this one.
Make something against the tired team.
Couldn't make that one happen. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Monopoly's won the draw. Hammers the shot. That goes off the post and stays out.
What a shot. I mean, play, but it hits the post, and like everything else in this game, it stays out of the net.
Let's pause with possession in the first period. There's a shot, and it is off the player in front. Slides the puck down low. Right up front, and that's broken up. Niemi's taking it from his own end. Picks it up, and they turn on the pressure. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. That concludes the first period. Really, both teams still filling each other out here as we are still scoreless.
Zone.
And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck. puck away. Directed over to Ronaldo. Couldn't find the intended target. Loses a team in it. Germany's got the puck in the defensive end. Now he slides it up to LeBanc. Glenn Spalls has it in their own zone. And they fail to go take to take. And they send it right back to him. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. And he coughs it up with a pass. Slides it across to Niemi. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. Late goings of this period. Germany's ahead 1-0. Ashton's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Feeds the puck to LeBanc. From the neutral zone now. Falls is on the attack. Keeps hold of the puck. Glenn Spalls plays it against the boards. Germany's grabbed a hold of the puck. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Couldn't complete the play. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Glenn Spalls has had no shortage of offensive opportunities, but they have run into a hot goalie tonight. Germany's got a hold of the puck. And now it's over to Rockford. Takes the pass. Tiemannin's moving the puck through his own zone. Nothing doing on that. Here's a short pass to Monopoly. Manages to hang on. Quick pass to Abdullah.
Last minute of play approaching the second period.
And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Glenn Spalls has it near the wall. Moves the puck along the half wall.
Chance.
The centers will glide into the dot. Germany's got possession here in their own end. And that'll do it for period number two. Germany's protecting a 1-0 lead, and they'll take that into the third period. To LeBanc.
shooter to the post. That looks like it's a goal, but it's shut down.
Glens Falls has been the better team. They've had more scoring opportunities, and yet they trail in the third. And they take possession. Nice job tangling them up on the draw. And they can't get it!
We've got overtime looming.
picks up the puck off the draw. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. King's got the puck now here inside his own defensive zone. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. The center may glide into position. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Slides it on over to King. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Quick pass to Rinaldo. Takes the feed. We got a delayed penalty coming up here as the rest hand goes up in the air. Ashton's off to the box. 2 minutes for tripping.
Pretty easy call for the referee to make it. You're fishing around for the puck. He's focused in on the play. When the player goes down, his hands will go up.
Big opportunity as they get their first power play of the night.
What an unreal opportunity it is to win this game in overtime. Now that you've got the power play, I seem to be patient. Wait for the right shot. And he's still high in the aggressive.
Here's a short pass to Monopoly. Picked up along the wall by the enemy. Abdullah's got it along the way. He grabs the puck here at the point. Looking to end it! Oh, we are still tied! What a stop! A critical draw here. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And he misses! We're still tied! Tries to get the puck over to King. Circles back to center ice.